Larson. Knocks underneath. Ballard goes back, and Glencross hammers Ballard, who goes down awkwardly. Now at the line, Bollmeister keeps it alive and shoots. It goes off the skate of Albert. Drops down to the side of Luongo. Work with it. For Glencross, back in front. Morrison shoots. That goes wide. Now, Samuelson takes a whack at it. And a penalty coming up to Calgary as Ballard was buried by Glencross again. Ballard down. And the Vancouver Canucks will go back to the power play when we come back.
This is a key moment in the game. 5:54 left in the second period. Curtis Glencross has got 5 minutes for cross-checking and a game misconduct. There's the initial hit with Ballard. Ballard gives him a little cross-check. Glencross cross-checks him right across the side of the face. Kyle Raymond is the referee at the center ice position.